ओम शांति नमस्कारम वेलकम टू द HYA बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आवर सेशन लेट्स बिगिन विद द प्रेयर कम इनटू द सिटिंग पोस्चर कीप योर बैक नेक स्ट्रेट अलाइन जेंटली क्लोज योर आईज एंड गो इनटू योर पोस्चर इन योर आसन कीपिंग योर बैक नेक स्ट्रेट अलाइन वंस यू अलाइन Move your attention towards the deep, prolonged, slow inhalation, deep, prolonged, slow exhalation. Inhale and exhale with awareness. Now, take a deep, prolonged inhalation for the Om. Feel the vibration and sensation. Join your both palms, rub your palm. Place on your eyes. Very slowly while blinking, looking at your palm, gently open up your eyes with a great smile and say Om Shanti, Om Shanti. So, today's topic is Triguna, and today we're going to understand in detail. Earlier in, you know, the previous session, we discussed about the Triguna with the relation of the three dosha. Now we're going to understand how the Triguna is forming the Panch Mahabhut, which Panch Mahabhut is making the three dosha. That already we discussed, but little bit in detail we're gonna understand that concept. So Triguna, as I already talked about it, that Triguna, which is three nature, three qualities. What are three qualities? Sattva, Rajya and Tam. These are the three qualities. These are the forming what? The whole cosmos. Whatever you see, star, moon, the water, the mountains, earth, other planets, meaning galaxies, our Milky Way galaxy, everything is formed with this Triguna. Whatever around you are able to see and which you cannot see, both things are made of the Triguna. That is a part of the Prakriti. So Prakriti is what? Matter. In yoga science we call Prakriti, and in metaphysics we call matter. So matter is having these quality, these guna, these three qualities, Sattva, Rajya and Tam. Now Sattva quality is what? The function of the Sattva is what? Giving you harmonious, calmness, relaxation, right? We already discussed about it. Then Tam, the Raj, is make the activeness around you, movement, mobility, okay? Whatever is moving around you is because of the Rajgun within you and the outside environment as well. That is because of the Raj. Then Tam is giving the pause to the movement, there is a break also. The whole day you cannot walk. No, you have to sit. So when you are sitting because of the tamagun, involvement also getting into the pause, into the, you know, stillness, that also happen because of the tamagun. So sattva, raj and tam is prevalent in entire this cosmos, including everything, okay? And now these are forming the panch mahabhut, five gross elements. The five gross elements, the basic gross which forming the matter. What are the matter? These we have apa, we have vayu. Apa is jal, the Sanskrit name I have wrote it down here. Apa, the water. Agni, the fire. Akash, the space. Vayu, the air. Then prithvi, the earth. These are the panch mahabhut, which is made of the triguna. So appa is made of the combination of the triguna. So what are the combinations? Tam plus sattva. So tam plus sattva. So water quality have you seen? It's tam also. It is, if you keep the water into the vessel, it can be remain into the stillness form. You know, when you want it hold the water. In your tank, you are keeping the water. In your bottle, you are keeping the bottle. There is many vessels you are keeping the bottle. In that time, there is no movement in the water. It's still. There is a lake, ponds, which keeping, there is no mobility in the water, right? When we give the vessel, a big or small, that is up to you. So then tamgun, sattu, harmonious. The water also having the harmonious nature. It's calm. Whenever you look towards the water, it gives you the calmness, coolness, relaxation. Immediately you get the peace. The actual form of the water, I'm not talking about when you're boiling it, the water, you're changing the temperature of the water and the forms of the water is changed. I'm talking about the natural form of the water. So it's very peaceful to observe the water, no matter how disturbed you are, but if you sit nearby the water, it's give you harmony, bliss. You feel joy. So tam sattva is making the appa, the water. So tam sattva gun of the prakriti, of the matter, is making the panch mahabhut, that is water, appa. Then Agni is made of the sattva and rajaguna. It has the sattva. It is, sattva is like when you light the diya around you, it bring the light to the darkness, sattva gun. It's vanish the darkness whenever you light something. Then raj, it gonna burn everything around you. Burning, bad or good, it's everything is burning. Whenever it's come into the contact of anything around, like Agni is come into the contact of anything, it's burn. The nature is what? Burn. And it's give you what? Heat. So Rajagun. Rajagun, heat. So Sattva Rajagun making the Agni. Then Akash. Akash Tattva. This element is made of the sattva. Whenever you look towards the sky, you know, see upward, the emptiness is there and everything is in fit into the space, akash, space. And it's very calm and relaxed. Sattva, completely blissful and vast. The sattva quality is what? Vastness. And provide you the harmony as well, same time. So Akash Tattva is Sattva Tattva, made of the Sattva Guna. The quality of Akash, Sattva Guna, Sattvic, blissful, harmonious and vastness. providing everything is fit into the Akash. Stars, moons, we, you, even your whole family, all the planets, galaxy, all the species, Mother Earth, everything is fit into where? In Akash. So everything is fit into the Akash. So Akash is made of the Sat. Then Vayu, which is made of the Rajagun, activeness. Vayu provide the mobility to you and the environment, and this Vayu is made of Rajguna. The quality of Vayu is Rajoguni. Active, always moving. Always moving one place to the other. So activeness, the Vayu. Then Prithvi Tattva come made of the Tam, stillness. Prithvi, the mud is still. Because of the stillness, whenever you see the Prithvi, Prithvi is still, Jad, the root. It has the stillness, solidity. So it is a quality of the Tamogun. So Earth, Prithvi means Earth. So this element is formed with the Tamogun, which is solid, still, and remain into the one place. That is the quality of the Prithvi. Now these Panch Mahabhut is forming Tridosha, which we already discussed about it. Tridosha, Vat, Pit and Kapha. We discussed about these things already. So Vat, Pit and Kapha is formed of what? Made of Panch Mahabhut. So you understand this through this, you know, whiteboard, that how everything is linked directly. So Triguna is everything is forming, is making the very gross element, which the matter is made of the Panch Mahabhut, and the matter has the quality. So matter is made of the Panch Mahabhut, and the quality of that matter is Triguna. That's you can understand. And then that quality, the Triguna, the quality that making Panch Mahabhut combination making Tridosha. So let's end in tomorrow. In coming session, we discuss about the other topics. So let's end the session here with three time Om and Shanti. Go into your posture. Keep your back, neck aligned, relax. Gently close your eyes. Now take a deep, prolonged inhalation for the Om. Feel the vibration. Join your both palms. Rub your palm. Please on your eyes. Very slowly while blinking, looking at your palm, gently open up your eyes with a great smile and say Om Shanti. Om Shanti to all. Bless you guys. Bye bye. Take care. Meet you in coming session.